The Bible talks about the end times. There's going to be wars, there's going to be famines, there's going to be droughts, there's going to be floods, there's going to be all these things that happen. And I don't believe that global warming causes this. This is just the Bible fulfilling itself.
The carbon dioxide was not the evil villain.
The 2020 hurricane season went down as the most active hurricane season on record.
I think the rising sea level is causing more intense storms that do more damage.
The higher sea level that we have is going to set the stage for greater damage.
Change is causing tropical cyclones, also called hurricanes, to pack a bigger punch.
This is the worst drought to hit South Africa since 1982.
42% of the drought severity can be attributed to human-caused climate change.
Millions are facing water shortages.
Just going up in flames, everything being reduced to ash, scene after scene of hillsides ablaze.
With fire seasons growing longer and more intense as a result of climate change.
By the year 2050, there'll be as much plastic as there is fish in the ocean by weight.
Fragments of plastic enter our food supply through seafood and sea salt.
Got us, then we gon' be alright.